One is just the pace of change. You know, a lot of SAP security practitioners kind of used to relatively slow pace when it comes to changes in ECC or similar systems. BTP is completely different. They're actively deploying, fixing things all the time. Cloud Foundry, they're on a 2-week deployment cycle. So they're constantly rolling out fixes and the like to BTP environments. So that was the first thing. Again, even during the course of the book, things changed. There were differences in behavior between the time we started and the time we ended. So pace changes pretty fast. Kind of another thing that's surprising is how seriously SAP takes AppSec. So again, when it comes to their infrastructure that they manage, there was this in February of 22, several CVEs around the ICM or Internet Connection Manager, SAP's, you know, web server, right? Their proprietary web server embedded into the web dispatcher and all your op stack systems. So those were announced in early February of 22. SAP had already deployed the fixes to those in December of 21. So month and a half, 2 months before SAP customers were notified, SAP had already applied those fixes to their BTP environments.